Assalamu alaikum. There was a little bit mistake. And, okay. So basically, my name is Noman Choudhury, and I'm a CEO and the managing director of Nevco Technologies International, which basically working in Pakistan right now. And along with that, we are working in Dubai and Malaysia. We have approximately a team of more than like 50 people in Pakistan right now. And my career starts with cryptocurrencies. I started blockchain. How many know about blockchain and Bitcoin? Approximately maximum guys, yeah? So basically, my career started with the IT technology, and I was in 18 years old approximately, yeah. 18 years when I started developing my website first time for the people, for the on the freelancing websites, and then continuously moving to the another technologies, the latest innovative ideas and all the stuff. And in 2015, I started working. I just saw a word blockchain. I just saw a word cryptocurrency, and then I start moving my myself to the blockchain. Go back to the past. Like in the start, there was a barter system. Like many years ago, there was a barter system. People was doing barter trade between the someone was bringing one thing to the and exchanging to the another thing, and they are that's a very simple psychology. And then we moved to the coins, and the coins was like the second way for the money, second form of the money in the initial stages. Even if we go for the 1,000 years ago, and there was a coin was existed. And then we moved to the currencies. Currencies were the like third era of the financial system. So currencies, some people think about creating a bank, they start making some reserve, they start making some, creating some reserve bank, and they just put some gold and all the stuff and they issued some bills against those reserve. That was a very simple psychology for the currencies at that time. And then we move to the digital currencies, like we go for the PayPal, you know about the PayPal, you know about the Stripe, you know about the all the other digital currencies. Times start changing, internet's coming to the, our life, internet changing the, our life in the different ways. So basically when internet come in our life, and they start bringing the currency and economies in the online form. So we go for the currencies. PayPal is doing the amazing work in the world, but they are using the dollars and all the existing currencies. These are called the fiat currencies. But in the 2009, there was a recession, and there was a person, Mr. Satoshi Nakamoto. You just think about why we don't create something like which is a decentralized, where no one is like a reserve bank, no one is like a government behind that, no one is controlling those currencies. There is no recession about that. It only it should be only depend upon the demand and supply. It should be only depend upon the how we are dealing with that. So Mr. Satoshi Nakamoto just offered and just give a option, just gave a white paper basically. He just gave an idea about the cryptocurrencies, about the blockchain technology, who we can use. So blockchain technology is basically is a simple technology. It's not like a rocket science. It's a very simple technology where we can do all the transaction in a simple open ledger system. Open ledger system means, if we go for the open ledger system, like we have a every transaction, like we are doing, we are buying some things in the open market, we have a proper ledger. There's a ledger for the credit, there's a ledger for the debit, we are giving our money to someone, we are taking money from the someone, this is a very clear ledger, okay? So he just brought an idea to create an open ledger system where people can trade, people can interchange all the transactions, all the money between them, and that was very like a simple psychology. They used the SHA-256 technology, that's the encryption technology, and SHA-256 technology, and they converted this thing to the digital. If I talk about myself, I'm not like a, to be honest, I'm a technology guy and not so much like a good speaker, but we are doing what we are doing. We are working on the payment gateways. We are working on the payment solutions right now. I was working for the Amarat Coin, and as I'm the CEO for the Amarat Coin. In 2016, we started that with Emirates Gold Coin, and then later we move on to the Amarat. I'm the only Pakistani right now at this age and having a successful ICO, we raised more than $30 million. That's a very open list. We raised $30 million within 2017 and 18 from our initial ICO form, and then now we are moving forward for the further project development and all the stuff. $30 million is it's not a small amount as well for, as a Pakistani, and we bought that money to in the Pakistan for the further investments, for the further development in the technology, and we are doing some lot of further work in the for the government sector as well. Right now we are developing a decentralized solution system. Decentralized solution system means like last time there was a election 2018, there was RTS system, there were a lot of requests, there was a lot of pressure on the RTS system, and a lot of people were accessing the RTS system, and suddenly it went down because of some hack and all the stuff people think about the hacking and all the stuff. What we are planning, this is the first time what we are doing right now for the Pakistan, for the government, and right now for the society as well. We are bringing the internet technology in another way, in a reversal way, where we are changing the people. If we are requesting a website, for example, we are giving a pressure on the servers. We are accessing data from a server, and we are doing some request. We generate request to the server, and then server is giving us the data back to us. But what we are doing right now is that we want to create something where we become as a node, we become part of the server, and we can give energy to that server. So it means if for example 10 people are accessing a server, it means that the server is 10 times faster or 10 times secure or 10 times more powerful. But if the people, if the users are accessing 1 million users, so it means 1 million times faster and secure and the powerful in that way. So it's a little bit innovative. Our company has a total psychology for the creating something new, something we have a completely different psychology for the technology. What I promote here, if you are good in something, if you are good in something, lot of people are in the business, lot of people are in the technology, lot of people are we can say that everyone has their own ideas, everyone has their own way to work basically. If you are good in something, go for that, plan something innovative, plan something different, plan something new, and that can bring you to the another level. You can do something good for the society. It's not about learning in the university, it's not about that doing everything in the university and then going to the job and do the job that 9 to 5 and all the stuff and then come back to the home and sleep. No, it's about thinking about something new, thinking about something better for the society. Society need us right now. All the people who are sitting here, they are energy of the this country as well. You are the power of this country. So what I request you, what I beg you to think about something better, think about something innovative. If we go for the blockchain, right now, blockchain technology is continuously growing in the Pakistan. Pakistan is getting a lot of new people who are developing the currencies and who are working for the currencies as well. And if we talk about digital currencies, we are honestly so much far for the digital currencies as well right now. But we need a lot of people to do for our country as well, so we can bring something better for our country. So, sorry for that. If a little bit I try to minimize for them the technical things. I go for the technical things, then I can explain a lot of things in the way. But for audience, it's a kind of mixture of the audience. So I thought then bring it to the normal level. So thank you for everyone for listening to me and thank you.